go. Angel City.
I should have seen at least some soldiers by now. Where is everyone?
Turned into sand, it seems like. We should have that far, huh? To have it out then? Hell. What the heck? Someone told me to do. Have to do it this way. To the second one then. No, too far. Okay, move. Back. To get these. Okay.
Remember this when they wake.
Okay. Find these things now too, okay. We have to keep up with these things too, okay? I do like all these axes and traps and stuff in these games, that's for sure.
There you are! After the chamber collapsed! Are you alright?
Yes!
We have to stop the creatures that escaped the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way! I have the other half of your medallion! If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again!
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work!
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues! I think these medallions are protecting us! If you let go of your half, you're in danger! If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me! Meet me at the gates! You must be careful! I started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere.
I know. Oh, thank you. Yeah, we have noticed. And activate it.
Gears This must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
Okay, so now we have to do this, time these things. Let's try to see if I can see secret somewhere. Okay, move, cloth. No, oh my. Silly. Oh, I'm so used to the previous game, what button to hold. Get and activate that button somehow.
I doubt this is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik, teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. By women. First Vera, now this.
Okay, so let's run and jump. God, these camera angles, man. Welcome party. First he doesn't run, then he starts running all of a sudden. up. Thank you. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, it's time for party. Let's see, because a gust of wind that knocks your enemies back, this power will use energy from one slot. Create a wave of ice that damages enemies in its path, this power will use energy from one slot. Does it freeze them then, or? Let's get the stone armor first. Use 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, that was also a weird order. So how do I know which power is which then? So number 3 is stone. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Oh, come on and jump then. Fortress courtyard, huh?
That's the creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing?
The mean fire fell out there!
She's right. The army is getting more powerful.
Somebody translate? That's a massive amount of them. Get away. Jumping attack was looking for, but okay. That was a nice move. Okay, so we need to get up there, run around, and get. Okay, Winston, I see you later. Into the trap. Yeah, good. Yeah. Perfect. Good, we made that one. That was close. Sense is going to be some fighting. Upgrade available. Okay, so let's see, what should we do then? Should we try question is how good that one is though. This means I need to unlock that one. I need to go up this way. I guess I can't get that one until I get that one. Those are probably really good to have. Oh, it's a match. What's this then? The time power upgrade. Increase the amount of time you can undo using the power of time. Increase the length of time you can freeze water using the power of flow. Okay. Enemies and bases in double health. That is so important. Try an ice blast? Or can I hit it? Yep. Okay, so I expect I have to get the other powers too. And so, which button is that? So freeze my shield. Ice plus is number one. Guess we're gonna try it out. Building. Okay. I sense that I'm gonna have to fight that little dude sometimes. Number one, right? fight him now, I guess. Hello, big boy. Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Party up. How are you doing? No! Oh my god, it's just dumb that when you left click after killing it, cuts the... I didn't want to skip this cutscene, but okay. Yes, we did then. Let's see, can there be an upgrade somewhere here? Experience boost, rather. This is the PC version, I guess. Why didn't he jump? I cannot jump. Oh, come on. I've been playing all the other three in this series, and they are all different controls, so... up there then. There we go. Did I time it correctly? Ah, you have it. Yeah, it's a nice game. I like it. Let's see. Run and jump, I guess. Great. You need to get these. That one was okay. Let's get that one so we can get these. Inside that area, you're right. No, I think so. That's where I came from, right? Oh, yeah, I haven't seen you play that so much, but, well, you still have time, though. It's next Friday, right? 4 is coming out, isn't it? Gonna play? Yeah, that's good. I watched somebody else play then. Oh my god. That moment by me. Oh my god, come on. Follow it. Oops. Actually has it. But I can't go that quick traps. Heck, am I gonna do this one? Can I? Can't dodge when I'm on that one though. I need to do it this way, maybe. No! Get up, you dumb. Are you serious? This is because when in the other game, spacebar is to get up, so sometimes I press it, but here it is, all it does is jump. Oh, lordy. So dislike when they change the controls, and why did it... another... up here? No. Oh, it's one of those traps. Oh, how do I get to that one? Figure out how to get to that one. Hmm. all the way up? I don't think so. No. How am I gonna get that one then? Doesn't look correct, does it? That won't make me be able to get to this place, will it? No way I can get up here anywhere. Wait, down there is... Come on. There we go. What the heck did I do though? Let me see what I did. Can't move it anymore? Nope! Oh, it's just unlocked it. Oh, God. Dublin. Okay. No? Let's see, what do we need to do here now? Climb up. Wall run, wall run. That way, thank you.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.
Oh, look. Okay. So there's a lot of levers to move around, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, let's see what this one does. Serious? A bit more? Could be able to move that one now though. Why can't I move it up more? Oh, it's the wrong track. Ah, now I see. This one, all right. Oh. Far. stuff is there. To move it up, okay. Oh, I can't move it up. Move it just because it's at that position. Okay, so we push it up. Push it forward. Over there. So now that should be working now. Now we need to get the death unlocked. How do we do that? How do we get this one going? Trigger somewhere. Anything else moving? Okay, let's not touch that one now. Does this move anything else? We need to do something. This side, huh? Oh, it's up there. Oh my lord, okay. Do we need to go down here now then? Dying, I was thinking. Cogwheels are in the correct position now to move. Oh wait, no, I have to get it all the way down. Oh wait. Wasn't all done yet.
Myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
What the heck am I supposed to be doing here now then? Oh, I see. Okay. You need to run up and use... Right. Jump, thank you. Why did he jump up? Straight up in the air? Not dodging it.
Again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I can kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people, and you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the sea. As I thought.
Cassio was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together.
See if there's anything to collect down here. Okay, I should use stone skin when I get those big guys coming around. Good to know. Oop.